Welcome everyone. In this session, let us solve the numericals on protection of transformers. So first one is a three-phase 11 kV bar 132 kV delta star connected power transformer is protected by differential protection. So the CTs on the LV side, they have a current ratio of 500/5. So what must be the current ratio of the CTs on the HV side and how are they supposed to be connected? So if you can see the diagram there, if the circulating current has to be in the phase opposition, then the CTs on the delta side, that is the LV side of the transformer, should be connected in star, and the CTs on the star connected HV side, it has to be connected in delta. So now if we consider that the line currents on the primary and secondary sides are IL1 and IL2, so we can write IL1 and IL2, then we can write root 3 into 11 kV into IL1 is equal to root 3 into 132 kV into IL2. So therefore this and this get cancelled, so we can write IL2 is equal to this, K and K get cancels, it is 11 by 132 into IL1. So for the primary current, which is given as 500 amperes, so IL2 will be equal to 11 by 132 into 500, which is equal to 41.66 amperes. So since the CTs on the LV side are connected in star, the current through the secondary of the CT and the pilot wire will be nothing but 5 amps. So the CTs on the HV side, which is being connected in delta, will have a current of 5 by root 3 amperes in the secondary. Therefore, CT ratio on HV side is 41.66 divided by 5 by root 3. So this is nothing but equal to root 3 into 41.66 divided by 5, which is equal to 72.15/5. So this is the CT ratio on the HV side. Next is a 3-phase 11/33 kV star delta connected power transformer is protected by differential protection scheme. So the CTs on the LV side, they have a current ratio of 400/5. So what must be the current ratio of the CTs on the HV side and how are they need to be connected on both the sides of the transformer? So you can see that the connection is shown. Okay. So the connection for both the sides on the CT as well as the transformer winding is shown. So we'll consider the primary current as IL1, secondary current as IL2. So we can write I root 3 into 11 kV into IL1 is equal to root 3 into 33 kV into IL2. So that means to say IL2 is 11 by 33 IL1. So now what is primary current? Primary current is that is 400 amps. So IL1 of 400 amperes is nothing but IL2 is equal to 11 by 33 into 400, which is equal to 133.3 amperes. So the current through the secondary of the CT on the primary side of the transformer is 5 amps. So since the CT on the primary side are connected in delta, the current which is flowing through the pilot wire, it will be 5 into root 3. So last problem it was 5 by root 3, here it is 5 divided by 5 into root 3 amperes. So the CT is on the secondary side, which is nothing but connected in star, will have a current of 5 into root 3 in the secondary. So what is the CT ratio on the HV side? CT ratio on the HV side will be 133.3 by 5 root 3, or it is 76.7 by 5. So this is the CT ratio on the HV side. So we have to see whether it is connected in star or in delta, depending upon that accordingly the secondary current will vary, as well as the CT ratio is also going to vary. So this are the numericals on the protection of transformers. Thank you for watching.